The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Georgia, Anna Jay.
Guys, this one promises to be absolutely amazing.
But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael. Though in this case, I think we're safe.
It seems to me like she's quickly becoming one of the most disrespectful women we've seen in WWE in quite some time.
Yeah, she's definitely not making any friends with the way she's been acting as of late. Not that she actually cares or anything.
And accompanied by Anna Jay. From Illinois, one half of the Skett, Boyd O.
We have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
Title match or not, she looks to be incredibly focused here.
And she better be, because of the outcome of this match, despite it not being non-title, can have a very heavy influence on the state of the women's division.
Both superstars coming to this matchup with a lot to prove.
And guys, I'm pretty sure I can watch these women compete each and every week.
And here's the lockup. Look at these two, jockeying for position,
controlling the tempo, working for control.
Ooh. Oh, what a forearm.
Snap suplex.
Very nice.
Head crank.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
She's bringing the pressure on now.
Her offense is on point right now.
Up and around, down with a tilt-a-whirl.
Oh, look at this small package! She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Inverted DDT!
Wow, she turned that one around.
Back suplex.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Elusive movement there.
Anticipated that attack perfectly. Cover here. Plenty of fight left.
She came here to fight, not lay down. Oh, solid contact there.
Caught into a dragon screw.
Game changer.
Set up for the side Russian leg sweep.
Oh, perfect form. Oh, nasty impact.
What's this? Michinoku.
Absolutely planted. Carefully measured knee drop.
In control here with a scoop slam.
Big time lariat. Starting to fire up. Here's the superstar. Get a pin attempt out of nowhere.
You're not going to win any matches that easily.
Oh, wow.
Uh-oh. Oh, God. Face first. The women's revolution has turned into the women's evolution.
Saw that one coming.
She returns the favor there.
Ooh, what impact. Harsh impact. This match may be nearing its limit.
Yeah, this could be the end of the road for her.
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash. All the way to the top. Look out. Somebody's got hops. Uh-oh. Here it comes. She's sewn this up like... Here's the cover for the win. One, two, kick out at two. Whoa,
that may have been a slow count.
Just barely, but it counts.
She's got that gleam in her eyes. Kohina clutch! Kohina clutch! Uh-oh, got him in the sleeper. Is he gonna pass out?
She's got her where she wants her.
She picks up the early fall.
And then DDT.
She's looking relentless now.
She has become relentless at this point.
Look out. Here we go. Look at this. She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point. She certainly took a chance there.
High risk with no reward.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Down. The tilt-a-whirl backbreaker. I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Ah, she's not looking good here.
The first thing she needs to do is somehow get out of that corner.
Great women's action here in WWE. She is being destroyed in there.
It'll be a minor miracle if she turns it around.
Things not going her way. Her head's got to be pounding right about now, Cole. Putting it all on the line.
Oh, look out!
Great reflexes.
Uh-oh.
Here it comes.
That kind of move makes a statement. Let's see if it's really over.
Single leg drop kick. No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Oh!
Going for the home run.
Whoa! She steers clear there.
Ooh-wee. Kick to the gut. Here's the setup.
Keep your eyes on this one. All the way for the top. Nicely done. Snap suplex. So quick. Going to the top. High risk. All the way from the... Not what she was looking for. When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Tough situation to be in right here.
Rattling the spine there.
Here we go.
Bodies have been decimated, fortitude has been tested, and these fans are showing their approval of these superstars' performances.
We're about to see.
Good night.
This one is all over.
A trip to the local medical facility might be in order after that.
Back now inside the ring.
Double axe handle finds the mark. Boom! A forearm smack!
Hold on. She wants to take this one to the floor.
And look at it for a hard landing off the back suplex. Boom, what impact! Stomping down! All the way up. Oh, no!
Good night!
And just like that, it's all over.
Two. Oh, she's out at two!
I'm in shock that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Saw that one coming.
Ooh-wee.
The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
How is this superstar still in this match?
Heart, determination.
Close quarters, knee strike. Discus lariat.
That was nasty.
Kick to the gut. Here's the setup.
Leg drop.
She's been on the offensive for a little while now.
She's looking unstoppable, actually.
We're gonna put her away with this attack to the head.
Yeah, I don't know how much more of this she can take.
Keeping this competitor going.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Pulling neck snap. Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Oh, into a powerbomb.
Watch this here.
Drop from above. And will this be it?
Well, she's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got some something left here.
Ah, Black Widow!
Locked in tight. Look at that, she escapes.
Talk about coming up clutch, guys.
Nasty impact.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Well, nasty fall.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Up and down. Brutal.
She's got the shoulders down.
Two.
What's it going to take to keep her down?
I'm having a hard time believing that one.
She's got her in her sights.
Oh my God, flipping pile driver, spiked.
She just created,
shoulders down.
she score a fall late in the match.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
Oh, man, by the hair.
Here it comes.
That might be the final nail in the coffin.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
She's calling for it.
Gokina clutch.
This singles match in the books.
Hard to imagine, but that match was even better than advertised. Here's another look at that history-making encounter.
For her tonight.
Sometimes you step in the ring and just refuse to lose. I think that's what we saw here tonight.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.